Hello and welcome to this programming video. I will talk about why I don't make any LibGDX videos anymore and about the future of the programming videos on this channel. One of the key things that I did since my last devlog was that I learned C#, and I really like C#. I did many projects over these past months, diving really deep into C#. I know C# way better than I know Java at the moment, and I like C# way more than Java. For the past 2 weeks now, I have learned Unity as well, the game engine. And as I said in a devlog, I don't really like creating games with a UI. I really like creating games with as much code as possible. But for some things, it just makes sense to use a UI, for example, for level editing or making animations or something like that. And that's where Unity is really useful. I still try to code a lot when I use Unity. I still code so much. I have so many scripts for every object. It's a bit too much even, but I really like coding more than using a UI. But that said, I learned Unity because, first of all, I wanted to use C#, and Unity is like the best engine for using C# for free. I mean, I could have used Monogame, but it seems to be really weird, really complicated, and I want to learn 3D in the future as well, and Unity is great for that as well. Right now, for the past few weeks and for the next few weeks, I'm making a 2D game. I think I will show a bit of footage in the background, and then after I'm finished, I will maybe make a few videos and English live streams about learning Unity, because there are some concepts that I still cannot do, for example ECS. I want to try ECS again in LibGDX. I wasn't a big fan of it, but after a few weeks I thought about it, and I think ECS might be really good, so I want to learn it in Unity. And there are some other concepts, for example the whole world of 3D. I can't do anything in 3D right now, so I would try and learn 3D as well. Maybe I will stream it, maybe I will make videos about it, I don't really know. But when I will eventually make a bigger game, especially in 3D, then I will probably make a devlog and stream me coding this. Just for the protocol, I really like LibGDX. It was so fun to use, it was so great what it could do. It was one of the best Java libraries that I've ever used, period. It was so intuitive, so fun to use, it was so modular. I don't know how to describe it, but it was so fun to make a game with LibGDX. It was the most fun I've had at the moment. It was still more fun than using Unity, and the community was really great. I was in the Discord, I've showed that a few times. The community is amazing over there. All the tutorials are so good. There are so many tutorials and they are well done. I think one of the developers even wrote me an email because he saw my devlogs. It's such a great community. It's such a kind and wholesome community. But I will probably not use LibGDX in the future because it's Java and I really want to use C#, and it's mainly focused on 2D and I want to do 3D in the future. LibGDX can do some 3D, I have seen that, but it felt like the focus was way more on 2D. For Unity it was the exact opposite. 3D was the main focus for years, and then they added 2D support. But as you can see in my past uploads, I do still like LibGDX. I made a dynamic music tutorial for LibGDX months after my last devlog. Yeah, really, I really like LibGDX, but I will probably not use it in the future. Yeah, that was really interesting timing, because in one of my last devlogs I said that I don't wanna do my game idea anymore. That the idea I initially had, and the idea for Project Luna I trashed that idea and I didn't want to do it anymore. Directly after that, I started learning C#, and now I'm using Unity. So it was really great timing, because if I still wanted to do my initial idea, then I would probably still program Java and LibGDX today, because I would do the game. But because I didn't want to follow my idea, I started learning a new programming language, and I started learning way more complicated topics in that language that I ever learned with Java. And because I can do these complicated topics in C#, most of them I can also do in Java, just because I learned them in C#. So it really helped me as a programmer to learn C#. So it was really great timing that I didn't want to continue my game. But yeah, that was just a story talk and just an explanation why I probably won't do any LibGDX content in the future. There will probably be some Unity content in the future. And I want to continue the stupid programming series. If you haven't seen it, I made a Minecraft mod, which is called Swoobies. It gives Minecraft Steve boobies. I will link it in the description, and I think there will be an info card right now. You can watch that. That was a funny video, but it was not fun to program it. I have to say that it was not fun. But that's it. I will see you in a future video or a future live stream, probably with Unity or with a stupid programming idea. And I will talk to you all later. Bye.